Today's episode is about you, the struggling artist, the struggling dancer in particular that is out there trying to make it. I totally respect and I feel like this is one of the hardest dreams that a person that likes art can have. Being a dancer is not a piece of cake and not a piece of fabuba either. And it's really hard for them, you know, to make it. A friend that was awesome, she was unbelievably good, but she couldn't get in the academies she wanted as a ballerina because her physique was not like. So this episode is for all those dancers that walk to work instead dance to work. Wait, are there any struggling dancers out there? It's sad that many good dancers never get to be in big productions and sometimes not even get to be on stage. When you look at this painting, at first you will see a lot of smudges, a lot of things going on, and they symbolize a fight. A fight to break into the business, a fight to keep that dream alive. A fight to not let things take you down and keep going. Now when you look at this painting, you will see her body, the body of the girl in the picture is the body of a ballerina, but at the same time you will notice that she's not dancing, even though she's kind of walking gracefully, almost as she wanted it to dance. And she's walking instead of dancing because she has to walk to work instead of dancing to work. You will also not see a head. And this is because this is a tribute to all the anonymous dancers. The wiggly legs symbolize insecurity. Insecurity about the dream, of course. Will it ever happen? Also, you can see her stomach dramatically stretched. And this is because the torso represents her heart, the dreams that she keeps in her heart, that wants to keep away from the ground, because the ground, when she walks to work, is where the dreams die. Like a bird denied the right to be a bird. In her heart, she's a dancer. In reality, she's a waitress or she's the secretary or, I don't know, she has an office job. There are also a pair of very abstract wings, smushed, and this tells us that she is desperately trying to lift herself up, like a bird, trying to take off for the first time, but her feet are both grounded. She has to pay the bills, she is grounded not by choice but what she has to do. Now the shaky legs, they show the struggle that she faces every day. But remember, her torso, her heart is lifted far away from the ground, because even though she has to go to work and walk to work, she's keeping the dream alive. Well, that's it for today. I hope you liked this episode and I hope you have a good weekend and I will see you guys next week. And if you want to see my little troublemaker and what she did, hold on one sec. This is because she's doing shenanigans. Are you doing shenanigans? Yes, she is. She has something here. A leaf. Bye. Okay, she has to go. She has to go. Very busy doggy. Okay, see you guys next weekend. Bye. Eat your cookies.